Alright, it's been a lot since I used the mic on stream. And that's why... or that's because I've just been chilling, playing with friends, talking to them and such. Could've used the mic yesterday too, I guess, but I've just gotten so used to not having it on, I guess, so yeah. Yeah, we actually progressed a bit yesterday on the Kaizo run. This is my furthest attempt so far. But I need a HM slave. Rolls. Didn't realize that. Not sure if the settings are put so that you can teach all the Pokemon HM moves. I'll just try. Try catching this. This could use the master. Sure if it can learn this usually, but looks like it can learn cut at least. So yeah, yesterday I ended by doing SSN. Some hidden items, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I want to get the hidden items in the underground path. Which I didn't realize before yesterday, but apparently they don't spawn before you've done SSN. So that's interesting. Need like better moves. Next one is 47. There's only two moves left that I can learn by leveling up. Gotten pretty lucky with the stats on this thing, honestly. It's pretty bulky and it has a lot of HP. That's not good. Like if a Pokemon is more defensively bulky or special bulky before I try the moves. So that's one aspect that's really interesting. There's no way out gyms on the ultimate set. Alright, okay, so it includes the ultimate ones. That's my bad then, I guess I won't go heal. I remember that on the previous gyms, but I guess I forgot now. It's not that much HP difference though. God damn it. All right, there we go. Just golden, I guess. Die to the poison anyway. Moonlight. class 6 Pokemon, huh? Last one. Selling all the stuff we can't use. Now let's buy some more belts. We don't need more bookloads. Right. Can't remember if there's a hidden item here or not. Say probably not. Right. Head back down. Getting a lot of defense, which is nice. Just one more level and I hopefully get a new good move. go back and heal quickly. I wish I had a better ability. Swarm doesn't really do much for me. Mirror move. Alright. Let's see what we get. Steel wing. There is even Whirlpool is ass, but it's also somewhat useful, I guess. We need to whittle down someone slowly. Is these two in combination? I've done that before. I think I'm gonna say no. Move is 55, just the last one, by the way. Alright, so this should just be on the trainer left. That is. Should be all of those guys. Right, so I can't even get the items. It's cool. Right, Snorlax. I guess we gotta go upwards then again. Use it, but might as well. had Lombre and Ludicolo. Revive. Right. Guess I'll go back and heal. Right. Go further in. Just to get some PP back. And it has water absorb, of course. but it failed. What? Just have to take it down with heat wave down. Asteroids. Oh, music stopped. There we go. Good. And I'm paralyzed. And he has Thunder Shark. cool. Alright, we snapped out of confusion at least. That's something. Sawing. So how does that work? Check the rule sets here. I'm allowed to switch to count that. Says I can't use it in combat at all, but if I'm just switching, that's not using it technically. This for now. Counter. Okay, so I'm just gonna switch here. Just dying to that doesn't make sense to me. I'm even losing out on XP here, technically. I wasn't confused and paralyzed or whatever, then I might have been able to kill it without switching. But yeah. I had the item finder. I think there's supposed to be a hidden item here somewhere, but I can't remember where. There it is. I knew there was a hidden item here. The item back here somewhere. too bothered. Rock tunnel, huh? Gonna need a map here, I think. Okay. it is. Just gonna get back and heal. I can remember Sludge being good in this guy. Yeah. Should save actually, I haven't done that in a while. In case the game crashes or something. Remember if there's any hidden items in here or not. The map I'm following doesn't say anything about it, but Wait, didn't I use a repel? Apparently not. Just check if there's any items here. Doesn't look like it. Whoa. Don't know if it has any priority moves. So I'll use this. Scared me kind of a little bit. Rosteri. Is that the first area I picked up. It's something I actually can give it the whole. Alright, well, I'm gonna go back and heal. Running low on EP for the moves in a way. It's fine. Pretty cool. I can't remember which ones are defensive or special bulky. I'm guessing this one is defensive, or rather, it's randomized. Never mind. I guess I'm going back again to heal. Thank you. so many repels earlier. Away from the stairs. I already picked up the item here. Can't remember doing it. Missing it be wrong. Sludge is gone. Teeter dance, right? Six. baseline. Table. Worth it using it though. Feel like I need the sludge here. Yes, I'll see. How it goes. Might have to go back, heal up again. I've heard this a thousand times now. Until we learn the last move, but we're paralleled and we have almost no people left, so that means we have to go back one more time. Here. think this is gonna be the most painful I've ever felt going through rock tunnel. This time without having to go back. There's anything down here. Oh, we actually don't have to fight this guy. Me either. To get through to the other side. Should just be two more trainers before I get out, I think. tutorial. Oh, this is the Endeavor one. Please don't do that. Alright, cool. Does Doom Desire do? But it failed. What's the deal with that? Failed last time I tried to use it too. Can head back in, take out that last guy which I skipped. Should should be right down here, yep. So just two more levels, wow, and they. Two more levels and I get the last move from level up. Level. Craigasm. Maybe I'll be able to hit 55 here. I guess it depends on what the second Pokemon is. How much XP I get. Probably not. About the rival here too. Gotta check real quick. You must fight the rival in order to leave Lavender Town on first visit. Right. So I can't leave to level up yet. That's what I thought. I can actually buy better repels here. So some of this stuff I can't use anyway. I guess there's some trainers I can... Oh, never mind. It's immediately the right. Right. Well, let's do it then. Is this enough to level up? Nope. Maybe this is... Right. What's the final move? Jump kick. Huh. I mean, it's a good move, but if I miss, I hurt myself. I I'm more of a special attacker anyway. So I think I'm gonna pass on this too. So that's it. No more moves from leveling up. Yes, I'll just look forward to the moves I get from the gym leaders then. So now we could leave, in theory. But I think I'll go back up and fight the ones I can for now. That things are actually starting to do a bit of damage now. energy. Needle arm actually does some decent damage. Doom Desire. What would be like a healing shrine here or whatever, but I guess that's the next floor. use of the shittier repels. He's just gonna keep on lowering my accuracy. That's cool. Doom Desires failed like 3 times now. What's going on? Finally. Give me blood. Right, so this guy has water absorb. Thank you. Let's go down heal again. I think this is the last floor we can do. Gonna be stopped here, right? Right, so there's a ton of trainers here. stuff where you do defrosting. Wait, how's this gonna work? Because I can't use the HM bomb. Yes, I'll just cut this one, because that won't work, I think. Unless they just both die. He's gone anyway. Took 1 damage from that. Let's go back and heal again quickly. Okay, Alright, just a couple more trainers on this route. Thank you. in the tome. Wish I had sludge bomb. Or bubble beam. I guess it's gotta be outside or something for it to work, maybe. Fire. I shouldn't have put on that berry immediately. It's fine though. Hopefully I'll get better berries by the end. All the trainers from that route. I'm just gonna spawn hidden items down there after the team rocket stuff. That's what I read earlier. Here. this week, you really? Damn. I was just curious. There's no way I'm gonna switch over to that. Since it's so low level. I do wanna check what moves it has though. Teleport. Deuce. Thanks. I guess I'll save here for now, actually, and pick it up again tomorrow, probably. But yeah, we managed to do the third gym, the rock tunnel, do the third rival battle. So that's some progress. See ya.